Your question of whether you can do that or not depends on the where your violin is. If you do that, your pinky is off the fingerboard. You basically want to keep all four fingers ready to go on the same string. Then the center of your hand is going to look to your left side, no matter where you are, right? You don't want to play this way because your pinky is not ready. Does it make sense? Good, okay.